of the national tournament, Mr. Miles Julian.
Yeah! I'm so happy, I'm so ecstatic. I feel really blessed. I'm trying not to get emotional. I've never been a part of something like this, and it feels phenomenal.
Feeling phenomenal.
Once again, another offensive rebound.
For a historic season where the Wolfpack went 37-1, just tearing through competition.
From Loyola University.
And Stacy Hollowell realized early in the season his team had a chance to win it all.
There was never any emotion other than, hey, we're here for the championship, until the Final Four win there. And one of our seniors got really emotional. And I think he knew that if we were able to get through that semifinal game, that we had a real chance to win the national championship.
And you got to understand, this path to a national championship for the Loyola Wolfpack wasn't easy. Before the season even started, they were displaced because of Hurricane Ida. They had to practice for 10 days in Dallas.
Honestly, with all the adversity that we went through, I didn't know if any of this was possible. Everything that we've been through, from food poisoning, hurricanes, tornadoes, COVID, and it's been an incredible ride, incredible journey with my brothers, and I'm glad to see it work out for us. It's God's plan at the end of the day.
Sharif Ishak,
Mr. Zach Reitzer,
WDSU News.